have gone through an interesting period. Of course, the study period was shortened because of the decisions by the Plenipotentiary Conference to have only one major conference per year, so we had to cut our four-year period short. We would be having our next WTDC conference about 6 months earlier than it was expected. So we had to rush through a lot of different topics. We had 9 questions to consider, and the topics are extremely important, not only for developing countries, but also to developed countries as well. And I'm very happy to see the outcome. The outcome that we are producing, and this is, of course, as you mentioned, is the last meeting, the final meeting of the study group 2 in this study period. So we are seeing the final reports. The final reports are of extremely high quality. The contents are very relevant. They are very focused. And it's been a good experience for all of us to join hands and to produce something which is very useful. We have been one of the positive elements that we have experienced and reinforced during the past few years is that we try to stay together. And this togetherness in moving forward is a very valuable element in the work that we have done. The 9 questions, we are having the final reports. As I mentioned earlier, the final report of each question is of extremely high quality, very focused, and we are very proud of the achievements that we have done in this study period. The output of the study groups are extremely relevant to the Sustainable Development Goals. You may note that these study questions were identified even prior to the adoption of the Sustainable Development Goals in 2015. For example, we have a question on ICT and climate change. We have a question on e-waste. These are very relevant questions in the Sustainable Development Goals. And I would say that all the questions, one way or the other, are directly related to SDGs. And by providing our final report, we would be contributing to the achievement of the SDGs by developing countries as we go forward.